What we're gonna do right here is go back. Way back. Back into time.
In 1968, Coco Rockledge, Merritt Island, and Cape Kennedy Area Chambers merged into the Cape Kennedy Area Chamber of Commerce, chaired by Tommy Alston and known today as the Cocoa Beach Regional Chamber of Commerce. For 50 years, the Chamber has served as the voice of business, big or small. We've been a catalyst for local business and helped enhance the quality of life in our community. Tonight, we celebrate our past and look to our future, and the future is bright. Your chamber is at the forefront of business success and provides professional development, networking opportunities, advocacy for legislation to protect businesses, and support of our military. As the region's strongest supporter of new business, we have facilitated thousands of ribbon cuttings throughout the years. Businesses value their partnerships with the Cocoa Beach Chamber because they know the importance of investing in their community.
I joined the chamber to get acquainted with the business community, get to know my fellow business people. And you never know when you're liable to need one of them to help you out with something or whatever. So I joined it to get acquainted with the business community and be a part of the community.
My mom had a restaurant in Cocoa, downtown Cocoa, called Merch Restaurant. And she was very active and one of the original members of, at that time, members of the chamber. But she instilled that in me, and I worked for Boeing, and Boeing was very active in the community. So my boss enabled me to work with the EDC and then with the chamber. So my roots run deep.
Our chamber brings people together, and people do business with people they know.
The chamber can be the voice of business where some business owners can't step out in front because of their position where people basically won't do business with them. But the chamber can take that front seat and the businesses can be on the back of it, but they're not the visual target.
C-Fest was very big back then. So between all the volunteers, the hundreds and hundreds of volunteers at C-Fest, I think that was probably the best and fondest memory.
My fondest memory, I would say, for this year is watching the growth of our chamber. We had the opportunity to move our Vieira office to a larger facility, as well as our Cocoa Beach CVB. We actually moved it to Cocoa Beach.
The chamber is all about making connections. Business connecting with business to support and elevate.
Part of doing business in Brevard County, they should be a part of this chamber. It is the premier chamber, the services we provide to enable them to not only survive, but thrive as a local business. I think it's critically important to get their name out there, the name recognition with other business people, other people in the community. This chamber does a wonderful job of doing all that for local businesses.
The chamber is a wonderful organization. If you get involved, you need to get involved. The more you put in the chamber, the more you get.
We are limited only by our imagination, and your chamber has just begun to imagine how bright our future can be.
My hope is that the young leaders that are in the community, that they will continue to recognize the value of the Chamber of Commerce, where the bodies of commerce, the leaders in commerce and the businesses, get together, see what they need, find out what's going on, and then lay the foundation for building for the future, whether the future's in the next 2 years, 25, or 50 years down the road.
Y'all and the board of directors made a fantastic decision to open up the office in Vieira Suntree area, no question. I mean, that's where our growth is going in Brevard County. We're rebounding quickly. New companies are coming in. They need to know, you know, what their customer base is. They can learn from each other. The thing I think is so important now is the educational seminars and programs and opportunities that local business has that it can gain through the chamber. I think that's going to be the key going forward.
We got rid of the reverter clause. Prior to that time, if we ever moved out of here or did anything, it would revert back to the mall and we would have no value. So now we own it and the chamber has something, an asset that they can live with in the future.
No community is any better than the Chamber of Commerce.
Small business is absolutely the backbone of any economy. Therefore, it is so important for small businesses and medium-sized businesses to be fully engaged in their local Chamber of Commerce. The Cocoa Beach Regional Chamber is no different. It is absolutely essential to build that sense of community and build that partnership for these small businesses to support one another, learn from one another, and also engage in best practices to help grow their business.
Happy anniversary, Cocoa Beach Regional Chamber of Commerce.
I wish the Cocoa Beach Area Chamber a very happy 50th birthday. And I'm looking forward to 50 more years of this wonderful organization.
Happy 50th.
Happy birthday, the Cocoa Beach Regional Chamber of Commerce. Great job.
I truly appreciate each and every one of you coming out to our event this evening. It's 50 years in the making, 50 years of history, stories to be told, and really stories yet to be told in our next 50 years. Remember, this is a celebration of all that your Chamber of Commerce has done in this community. And it couldn't have been possible without all of you sitting in this room. Thank you for being here and have a great time celebrating our history.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our Master of Ceremonies, Greg Pallone of Spectrum News 13.